Welcome to the new CodeWeek online course, Unlocking the Power of AI. We are your course coordinators, Ariana and Eugenia. This course is designed to empower teachers and educators with the knowledge and skills to integrate AI in their classrooms.
You have probably noticed that in recent years, artificial intelligence tools are becoming more present in daily life. These applications are becoming less expensive and more accessible. However, what does this mean for your role as an educator? What role does AI play in education? But most importantly, how can we encourage children and young people to interact safely with AI?
Through the four modules of this course, we will explore how to teach about AI and which tools and ideas you can start incorporating right now in your teaching practice. You will discover how AI can be used to enhance student learning and engagement. We will also talk about data and how it interacts with learning in the classroom, and we will reflect on ethical implications of AI's use in the classroom. With this course, you will be able to grasp the opportunities that this technology offers to schools while also becoming aware of its shortcomings. We invite you to join us for the course Unlocking the Power of AI, which starts on March the 13th. With this course, you will also be introduced to CodeWeek, and you will have a chance to actively take part in the initiative and benefit from its resources and materials. No previous experience in the topic is required.
The course deadline is April 19th, and a course badge and a course certificate will be awarded if you complete the course by this deadline. As well, if you submit your activity to the CodeWeek map, you can earn an extra certificate. Take the first step towards unlocking the power of AI in your teaching practice and join us and the CodeWeek community in this online course where theory meets practice. We look forward to learning together.